Last year, four teams with four ideas reached the final of the Innovation Challenge. All four ideas convinced the jury, so they all got another year to move forward with their project. After 12 months, it is time to see how the implementation is progressing. In front of a high-ranking jury, the four teams have to prove that their ideas can work as a business. Can they attract new customers? Team My Bühler presents an up-and-running online shopping platform for the customers to buy spare parts.
So we built a completely new customer portal, which gives a very great experience to our customers.
So a big progress and a base for growth in the future.
Team Chocobotic developed a compact, highly flexible molding plant for the manufacturing of filled chocolate.
We have finished the prototype. We have produced pralines, we have them with us, so you can taste them later.
Team One Step presents a revolution in the feed milling process, changing the usual batch mixing system to a continuous mixing system.
It's really coming from the market and solved with more or less existing machines, addressing a new added value with the customers.
Team Food Safety present a completely new process monitoring and validation system, which enables continuous calculation of bacteria reduction. A prototype of the solution is just being installed at the Californian customer site.
In the last year, we've solidified our business model. We've validated that it's a new business model for Bühler, but we think it's a business model that we can make work for a service business instead of trying to sell steel.
Ian Roberts, orchestrator of the challenge, wanted to put more emphasis on the realization of the ideas.
This is why in the 2014 Innovation Challenge final, we allocated to the four teams a sponsor from the executive board to support them in driving and accelerating the implementation over the next 12 months.
The jury, headed by executive board member Samuel Scheer and including Chief Human Resource Officer Deepak Mane, as well as two external members, has the difficult task to decide the winner.
This time we were judging impact and not the innovation itself. So we were really looking at bringing the force down to the floor.
They really put the customer at the center of their preoccupation. And that's a major achievement for a technology-driven company.
This challenge will help to further evolve this, that people become entrepreneurs.
Every single participant of that, winner, no winner, it doesn't matter. But they're just going back better people, better entrepreneurs.
Customers and employees gather for the announcement of the winner.
The winner of the first implementation challenge is Chocobotic!
Stefan Scheiber, sponsor of Chocobotic team, is proud of what the teams have achieved.
Young engineers, young people coming in, thinking a fresh way, not being blocked by the old industries and by the old ways how to do things.
This is Bühler. Bühler is about new ideas and innovation, and that everybody also participates in actually making it happen.
With the prize, an education voucher of 30,000 Swiss francs, the winning team wants to visit chocolate plants to get first-hand knowledge. Furthermore, they want to spend the prize in the education of cocoa farmers on site. The CEO, Calvin Grieder, gives all the teams the chance to become winners. He announces that they will all meet again in November 2016 to award the one team that generates the most volume.